He's a top player. I mean, he was amazing on the whenever it was against West Ham. I was there. I was at the game, and yeah, he was very, very good tonight again, which we expected. So yeah, that's just what he is. He's a top Premier League player and a top international footballer. And this is the level that we're at now. So it's no surprise we're going to be facing that sort of thing every week.